Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna be playing some MSFS flight sim today. I just bought it the other day, so I'm not the best at flying, but I try my best. So yeah. Just making sure it all works. Okay. Have to make sure this is all working. It's just testing.
Tower Robin Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra at runway 23 ready for departure, straight out departure.
Robin Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra altimeter 30.23129.
Seems like it's working fine.
Straight out departure approved. Clear for takeoff runway 23.
Fly. Parking brake released. A full throttle. So I'm just on controller, so it's not going to be the best, but
takeoff Sierra, leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Tower Robin Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra frequency change. Halifax approach Robin Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Robin DR 45 miles northwest of Halifax 100 feet. Request flight following.
Robin Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Halifax approach.
You're just kind of flying.
Squawk 3433.
Stuff up in here.
Squawk 3433 Robin X-ray Golf Sierra.
Robin X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 5 miles northwest of Halifax 300 feet. Altimeter 30.23.
Roger Robin X-ray Golf Sierra.
I haven't done much landing, so it's gonna be kind of my first. I always quit out. I crashed because the AI controlled on. Thank you. coming on. I ain't gonna go. I couldn't see where I was going, so. What? Okay, let's try a different plane. Let's go main menu. Continue. Yeah, for online. Percher. Okay. It should be a 12-minute flight. Why can't I fly? Set as arrival. Try this kind of plan then. Yeah, okay. That has arrival. I guess the plane was a little bit too big. That's not right. Shouldn't be snowy. Okay. I'm gonna end the video here. I'll get another one posted very soon, probably today or tomorrow. I just wanted to test it, see how it goes, and yeah. So I hope you guys all have a great time, and I hope you guys liked it. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next video.